Montour is on. This is Jack Eichel. Moves against Blackwell. Nice play by Colin Blackwell. Montour for Eichel. And Blackwell is on him. And another good play by Blackwell. Moves in with Lafreniere. He scores his first NHL goal. Alexei Lafreniere wins it in overtime. What a goal. What a moment for the number one Rangers draft pick.
The turnover. Blackwell will get an assist for the third game in a row. Beautiful pass. And Lafreniere is not going to miss that one. And is he ever deserving? He had a fabulous chance in the third period that Allmark stopped. He wasn't going to stop that one.
Wanders in, Phillips goes to the net. Turris shot, the puck's high in the air. And now back to the point. Ceci stops, fires it through, scores! Cody Ceci's first NHL goal is the overtime winner.
Goal in overtime, how about that? On his third shot of the game. Right there, showing the patience, showing the lateral movement that you need to get the puck past the first defender. Right here, this is real pro play. That's a pro play.
We're seeing different personnel used out here, 3-on-3. Victor Rask just jumped on
the end. Here's poked away, Kaprizov in for a chance to win it. He scores! Kirill the Thrill is for real. Welcome to the NHL, a game winner for Kaprizov, and the Wild win it 4-3 in L.A.
Here it is. There's the steal. Takes it in. Kind of loses it. Gets it with a skate. Boom. Jonathan Quick looks up like, hey, what? Yeah, he did, didn't he? It was a rolling puck. He went to bring it to his forehand, kind of lost it, and went off his skate.
Puck comes to Daniel Sedin. Puts it on goal, and a stick save by Newman. Daniel wanted a pass to Henrik. Kind of double clutched on the initial put. Now he's got the puck again in front for Henrik. Back to Daniel. Here's Tanev. He shoots. He scores. His first career goal is an overtime winner. And Chris Tanev mobbed by his teammates as the Canucks win it 3-2.
Look at them work the puck and gain some space. Work the puck. Work the puck. Daniel to Henrik. Back to Daniel. Back to Chris Tanev. And then the wrist shot off the post and in. He couldn't have placed it much better than that. A good wrist shot, get it by the guy trying to block it. Henrik and Daniel back and forth, create some open ice, and then off the post it in.
Would never saw it. Palmieri, out ahead. Severson, Sharon Govich scores! He beat the clock! Igor Sharon Govich puts New Jersey on top in overtime.
Shot here just hits bodies in front. Palmieri's going to go indirect, and he wants Severson to just skate into it, but Coyle comes over to force it instead of just saying perhaps out in center field, Jack. And that just opens up the entire offensive zone. Play was onside. The finish underneath the lock for the game winner.
Through the center zone with plenty of speed, Dubinsky goes wide, dangling. Down Ward, Zuccarello centers one, he scores! First NHL goal, Mads Zuccarello, and the Rangers win in overtime.
What a way to score it. I mean, Dubinsky, it was a two-on-two, and Dubinsky will get an assist and makes, a key play on the goal. But Zuccarello, I mean, he's a 5'9 player that has built in a boat around the net. And here, as I mentioned, Corvo used the net to his advantage. Boy, did Zuccarello ever.
Duclair on a breakaway in overtime. He's in the backhand, and Grice makes the stick save. Loose puck. Duclair's got it again. Tries to get by Larkin. Duclair does. Duclair in front. Over to Heponiemi. Score! Heponiemi! His first NHL goal is an overtime winner. 3-2 Panthers.
Welcome to the NHL, kid. And congratulations on the breakaway denied by Greiss. And then the turnover, DeClaire gets control of that puck, and look at the strength that he uses. Drives towards the net, little flip out in front, and knocked out of the air for the game-winning goal.
All 155 pounds of him, Alexi Heponiemi, at 22 years old in his NHL debut. Joel Quenneville gives him overtime.